Hello, Marika College student. In this video, we are going to find the inverse of a 2x2 matrix. Let A be a 2x2 matrix. So have two rows and two columns. Go ahead and use the real number A, B, C, D. So where A, B, C, D are real number. Then we say that 8 is invertible if determinant of 8 does not equal to 0. So it means before we can start to find the inverse matrix of A, we have to check that the determinant of A cannot be 0. So how can we find the determinant of A? To find the determinant of A, you just go and you go ahead and multiply diagonal. So we have A times D minus B times C. That's all. So let's start with the example. Here, in this example, given matrix A, is a 2x2 matrix. Have two rows and two columns. The first row is 1, 4. The second row is 2, 9. And we want to find. We want to find the inverse of matrix A, and we also want you to check the answer so that A times A inverse equals the identity. Okay, so let's start with checking to see if we can, if A have an inverse, we start with the determinant of A. So we will multiply the diagonal, so 1 times 9 minus 2 times 4, so will be 9 minus A give us 1. Now since determinant of 8 equal 1, it doesn't equal 0, then we can conclude that A have an inverse. Then matrix A is invertible. Next step, we are going to find the inverse matrix. So to find the inverse matrix, first you will start to set up the augmented matrix. So we start with, when you write the augmented matrix here, and this is how we start with. We start with matrix A, and then we also write the identity matrix on the right hand side of matrix A. And next we are going to perform matrix growth operation. To obtain the identity matrix, go to the left side then on the right hand side now, that could be our inverse matrix. So that could be the goal. So let's begin now. So I'm going to go ahead and start to, so first of all, when you start with AI, so AI, and we, and the goal that we would try to get to IA inverse. So our matrix A is 1, 4, 2, 9. And our identity matrix is 1, 0, 0, 1. So now the goal is that we want to move the identity matrix to the left hand side, and whatever on the right hand side, that will be our inverse. So the first thing we have to make sure that, okay, we do have 1 in row 1, column 1, but we want to make sure this number become a 0. So therefore we will take 2 times row 1 plus row 2, that will be the new row 2. Okay, so we copy row 1, 1, 4, and draw the line. We do the same thing on the right hand side, 1, 0. Now let's start to row 2. So we do 2 times row, I'm sorry, negative 2 times row 1, because we want it to be a negative 2. Negative 2 times 1 is negative 2 plus 2 be 0. So let's move on to the next one. Negative 2 times 4 is negative 8 plus 9 is 1. Let's move on to the next column. Negative 2 times 1 is negative 2 plus 0 is negative 2. And the last column number 4, so we have negative 2 times 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. So now we do have 1 on row 1, column 1, and then 0 for the rest of column 1. Now let's move on to Row two, column two. We do have a 1, but we want this number to become a 0. So we're gonna do 4 times row 2 plus row 1, negative 4. So I'm gonna multiply 1 by negative 4, which is negative 4 plus row 1 plus 4, and that will give me the new row 1. So row 2, we don't do nothing with row 2, so we'll go ahead and just copy row 2 here. So row 2 will be just 0, 1, negative 2, 1. Now let's start with row 1 now. So do negative 4 times 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. Negative 4 times 1 is negative 4 plus 4 would be 0. Negative 4 times negative 2 is 8 plus 1 is 9. Negative 4 times 1 is negative 4 plus 0 is negative 4. So now we get to this point, so we can see that we have the identity matrix on the left, and on the right hand side that will be our inverse. So now we can check, or we can verify that's A times A inverse equal the identity. So let's substitute now. 8 times 8 inverse. So make matrix A, which is 1, 4, 2, 9. And A inverse, which is, we just found it here, 9, negative 4, negative 2, 1. So again, we are going to multiply two matrix. So the dimension, this is the 2 by 2 times 2 by 2, and the product would be a 2 by 2. So now you want to take row times column. 1 times 9 plus 4 times negative 2. So that will be the first number in our product matrix. So the next one you do row times column again. It'll be 1 times negative 4 plus 4 times 1. So let's move on to the next row. So you have row times column. So 2 times 9 plus 9 times negative 2. And then you have 2 times negative 4 plus 9 times 1. And let's simplify. So this is 9 minus 8 is 1. Negative 4 plus 4 is 0. 18 minus 18 is 0. Negative 8 plus 9 is 1. So this is the identity matrix. Therefore, we can conclude that our inverse matrix is the matrix that we just found right here, 9, negative 4, negative 2, and 1. Thank you so much for watching. Please write your own summary. Goodbye.